I have Vera's silver boy here for his temperament test. Giving me lots of kisses already. Thank you, buddy. We're going to start with the stroke from head to toe. And he's totally letting me do that. I would give him a responsive score for the stroke. And we just want to point out his cute little white spot up here and his little toes, the very ends of them, and this sweet little chest. We're just, oh my gosh, loving these markings. And we're going to try the cradle. He's very comfortable here, seems pretty relaxed for this little leg right there. And he lets me put my hand over his throat. I would give him a responsive score for the cradle. And now I'm gonna try and startle him and just see his reaction and his recovery. Yeah, good, very responsive to the sound. Didn't run away or attack it. Was just a little curious. And now we're gonna try the leash and collar. What do you think of this? I'm going to try and pull him the other way here. It's like, no, I don't want to go that way. I'm going to go up here. For some reason, it's really fun. All of the dogs love this little fireplace. They just love it being up a little bit and got a cozy little bed for them. It's always a favorite. So he is moving around, but he does freeze when I pull on the leash. I would probably give him in between a shy and responsive score for the leash. Now we're going to take him outside. Okay, here's Mr. Silver outside for his temperament test. Scoping out all these smells. It is a little cold out here. You can see he's shaking a little bit. We won't keep him out here too long. He's up and moving.
Huh? Hey, buddy. What's that, huh?
He's going potty.
Good potty. Good potty, buddy. Good boy.
A little cold out here, considering he's been up and moving, and his tail was going. I don't think a responsive score, but it's just a little cold, so we're gonna bring him back in. That was so fair.